From that moment, Boccioni and Futurism were the same thing. They organized Futurist evenings in all the theaters of Italy. In 1910, Boccioni finished his first Futurist painting, Rissa, in the gallery, and The City of Salt was his masterpiece. Futurism was immediately successful. In 1911, there was the first exhibition in Milan.